Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between John Jones and Chuck Liddell.
You ready?
It's so crazy how the UFC has blessed this arena with so many title fights. Ronda Rousey, Cage Wilder, Daniel Santo, Lee Jones, Lee Stipe, Woodley, Cyborg. So many championships have been defended in this arena, and so many championships have changed and in this arena. Tonight, you get to step foot in what we can call Championship City for the UFC.
Well, we told you off the top he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch. In the single collar tie. And he switches to southpaw here yet again. Jones going for the leg kick. He does not connect. And they separate. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. How good is that? So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones.
You're in a clinch, you can pull down on the head and land these beautiful punches to the head.
Liddell gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. And they separate. Under a minute to go. All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Liddell gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. 30 seconds now to go in the round.
Leg kick.
Good job defensively to block the strike there by Johnny Bone. From that previous round, DC, a lot of good highlights on both sides.
I mean, a lot of good highlights from both competitors. They both should be very proud of what they accomplished. But I'm telling you, man, I'm not sure they can keep this up. If they land at this clip for another 5 minutes, somebody's going to snap.
Okay, now, you ready?
Let's go. Second round here.
You got to whip his hip into that kick. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with his leg kick.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. The whole platter.
Just misses with the right hook. Well, as my favorite back group honestly would say, stick and move, right? Beautiful slip off the center line there.
Yeah, what a great job of moving his head. It doesn't take much.
Nice man gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. And a nice job at least staying upright on that. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one. And now starting to find himself in the pocket.
Here's his tie clinch. Look for the knees to start.
Oh, nice check on the leg kickoff right there. Really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the last. Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like he got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 27 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Jones!